baby. If I sent you out, me too would be up on you crazy. Diamond in the rough, you look as good as Oprah's bank account. I just wanna talk. I would fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I'm.
I can't go after that.
Mr. Yachty, this is your places.
That's my cacalone program.
Oh my gosh, it's so good.
That's incredible. There's no way he's gonna fall for that.
No, there's no way. Okay, we'll see you in a bit.
That's hard.
So we gotta figure out what your favorite things are. Yeah. Because we need a couple jokes to figure out. So we do got. Yeah, it all makes sense. Just we gotta get the pizza box stuff. Yeah, you good? We burn the mac and cheese, and then you just order because we got a phone placement that we gotta do anyways.
I've never done a video like
this. We'll do this first, and then. We'll see, this will be like the second. Cause actually when we looked at the episode, she's actually wearing like a, she's not wearing like a pantsuit, she's wearing like a skirt.
Yeah, cause man, these arms is loaded, man. If you put 2016 Yachty next to 2020 Yachty, the arm mass difference. I'm dressing like Oprah. Dad, this is a woman suit. Yeah, and I'm gonna have a wig on.
Good as Oprah's bank account. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's bank account. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's bank account. I just wanna take you look as good as Oprah's bank account. I ain't mad at him, baby.
Once you got this on, bro, you're wearing a woman's suit now.
Look at this nigga, man.
I know.
Oprah. Y'all know the vibe. It's like when you put it again, it's the courage.
Now this bitch going baby on baby. Let's go. She want me to stay. And I hope that these niggas don't play. Your bitch looking good as Oprah bank account. I'm the type to take a nigga, hope from him and take her out. Keep the butt, I take the mouth.
I'm just saying, like, that's all I want. You know, you can keep the butt for right now. You go take that home, bro.
I ain't mad at him, baby.
Let's go.
If I sent you out, me too would be up on you crazy.
Let's go.
Diamond in the rough, you look as...
Get some music or something. It's already awkward.
She's standing on the walls. We don't gotta worry so much about that. Talk to the camera. Get something
to the camera. Y'all look scary.
Give it a little more.
Fuck, it's a lot of fans.
Even if
it's... Chill, fine.
All right. Yeah. We got choices, bro.
Yeah.
All right, let's download it. All right, brother. Get some rest, man. See you tomorrow.
Excuse me, you're not permitted. All right, come on up here. All right, come on in here.
Yeah.
Come here, miss.
Sit down.
No, yeah, we're gonna lock it down. No visitors right now. You coming in?
No.
Okay, all right. All right, y'all take care.
Nice and toasty in here.
Excuse me. No. Excuse me, miss. No visitors.
Myself.
Sorry,
I'm
no.
I'm Mackenzie, you guys.
Hello.
So I'll be taking care of you back here.
Okay.
All right. Can I grab anybody anything for breakfast?
Yeah, waffles and pancakes, and then like some potatoes
waffles,
or something.
Pancakes, some kind of like potatoes.
Starch.
Starch. Give all the starch.
Starch.
All types of starch.
Okay.
Starch is up.
Man, this nigga lose his mind when he see this. Yeah. You know Coltrane?
Yeah, of course.
Coltrane. Yeah, he did this with Union and Heineken.
Oh, works.
Okay. Cool, man. Well, let me know how the rest of the stuff's going, and we'll have set up a time to meet him at Atlanta with him and all his friends.
On set of the Oprah's bank account video, I don't know what time it is, but about to get it done.
Is they mad that you fold me?
Roddy, hello.
Stretch is going on.
Hello.
Yeah.
Where am I going?
Could he be filmed using this
button? Hello.
When you're
hello.
though. So if you want to zoom in a bit and just open you up.
It don't matter what's on the screen.
This is right now it doesn't, it's just a rehearsal.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly. But you can even punch it. Since you're kind of, you can give the label, you give the LG a little okay, punch.
Great. I don't know. Who scheduled this? This doesn't make any. I see what they're doing out here. They're trying to end me. Why would they put me on after this, man? Oh my god. Bruh. Break legs, bruh.
Right?
Ah. That's crazy.
Bro.
This is crazy.
How long do you need to finish it?
Kill this.
Yo, bro. It's over, bro.
This is crazy.
Oh, yeah. It's crazy.
Oh, bro.
You
know that,
right?
I'm excited. You killed this. This is crazy.
Deep in your memory. You don't realize how deep in your memory this set is until right now. Everyone.
Lay back, Jeff, please.
Yachty.
Y'all ain't gonna clap for me?
They said. Still here.
If you look as good as Oprah's bank account, I just wanna take you out. Fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I fly you out. Do she really love me? Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your mouth? City girl straight from the south.
Yeah, man. We're here. On the set. Making mac and cheese. Burning it. I'm curious to see how long we're gonna be here today. I don't know what time it is right now, but I feel like we're gonna be here for a long time. This is the really awkward moment when I'm waiting for the action. And all the people looking at me, and I have to like act like I'm doing something. It's really awkward.
And action!
I'm ready.
Down, bitch, I'm ready for the shit. And I can never lose. Baby, I can never lose. No.
It's chilly, huh?
Oh, shit.
I'm very uncomfortable. Just trying to make it work.
Cut it. Alright, let's go to the next one. So we got it.
Wow, things we do, eh? Things we do for entertainment. Yeah, I mean, kind of. I don't know if I like looking at you like this, bro.
You look stressed out.
This guy.
And here he comes.
Back home, I'm no Prezi, I'm Obama. Ay. I condone the drama. Ay. I tongue down Madonna. Ay. Pajamas, yeah. Stay in the night, girl, you promised it. I hide in the cave like Osama did. I'm blowing a bag in the diamond district. You need me like dollars that are owed to you. Yeah, money and me are the same, but I just don't fall for you. Yeah, run me your body, I put a range on the road for you.
So we're here on the Boprah set for the Boprah show. Boprah interviewed Lil Yachty. They did a cooking segment. Then Boprah, of course, had an in-depth personal talk with Drake. And yeah, then we got to go on the road and shoot the segment with DaBaby. I'm going to go to DaBaby's country cabin, have a conversation with him. And then she has a big surprise for all the audience members at the end of the show. So
they want to do like an audio thing that they can
try. Oh, yeah.
I know.
Yeah. Don't go up top unless it's
a crap. That boy an actor.
Don't want to be centered on
that. Your life? That's the questions you gotta ask. Like, all the like, are you in love? You should ask the what was the last one? The mama rap. The ears piercing one. And then like one more really. And you should just keep it.
I'm selling my soul.
It's all good.
I'm ready. Steady cam.
Don't do it.
Can we get steady cam ready right now, please?
No. Don't do it, French. He doesn't know about how long it takes to turn around.
Mom, this is Toronto.
Yo, can we get steady ready right now?
Yo, who you talking to? Mom, you might lose your Toronto ID, fam.
Yo, I'm a real AD. You know how much videos that AD?
Oh, you fucked up now, fam. You're dumb.
Yo, you know how much videos that AD? This is my first time seeing you.
Yo, fam, you're new, fam.
You introduce yourself.
You just got here, fam.
I'm the OG pop rock.
Yeah, fam, yeah, you fucked up, fam. Fix it, bro.
I'll get out of here. Pop rock OG. I was around when I was little X, bro.
Yo, fam, you're fucking my vibe up, fam.
Not Julian Christian.
Yo, give him all the what's up, fam.
Or whatever he calls himself.
Who is this guy?
Next question. New generation rapper.
Yes.
The whole mumble thing. How do you feel about that? Do you have any favorites? Or
yeah, I mean, you know, I love what all the kids are doing with their jingles on TikTok, SoundCloud, and stuff. I'm not like a real Lil Yachty fan. Everybody else is pretty Yachty. Entertaining.
X, Boat, behind the scenes.
Yeah, man, the Boprah show.
Slip.
Boprah.
We done, long day.
Don't you look as good as Oprah's bank account? I just wanna take you out. Fuck you in your mama house. Overseas, I fly you out. Is he tricking? Do she really love me? Let's just find it out. Baby, what's up with your mouth? City girl straight from the south.
Back home, I'm no prezi, I'm a